kind of garbage, can't wait it for the manager. He look kind of shady, I don't think that he can handle her. Nigga that's ready to pull a tail, learn in his left arm. If he steps on, he don't really do himself harm. Keep it calm, snatch the cheese from his hand. Thinking about a getaway route, I jacked him for his van. Jumped into that thing, slammed the door, hit the gas. Now I get this feeling someone's looking at my ass. Looked into the rear, it was this prejudiced ass wife. Balled up on the seats, crying, please don't take my life. I grabbed her by her, shh, hush, bitch, don't speak. And doing about 110, then released her into the streets. I'm ditching a van, I made my move toward Motel 6 to rob a trick, who had got himself hooked up with a bitch who had only one intention. The pension was being paid, the bitch was down with me and the bustle was getting played. My mind started thinking the bitch is only for ganking. The shit started stinking as soon as I started drinking. The first spirit told me to pay her and let her go. The devil told me how in the fuck can you trust a hoe. My hands started shaking and mentally I was breaking. My hunger for the thrill of a kill begun aching. I'm taking all the money, proceeding to bust a raping. Swiss Army knot tied on the wrist and I started taping. Her mouth up, pulling the couch up and gushing. A knife into her neck through the back of the seat cushion. I'm taking a loop, then breaking the loops from the scenery. Checking my tracks, constantly watching my back. What does it mean to be? Totally paranoid, thinking my past. Gonna catch up with my ass, living my life so fast. People wondering how do I usually last. Don't question me unless you down on my level. So you can understand about the hands of the devil. He made me do it.
A nigga hit for yesterday. Now, finally, the horrors of my hustle will not haunt me. No more will I have to jack these niggas and leave them bodies in the street. Drift into another place halfway through my blunt. A hoe named Gwen and a fifth of gin to get shit crunk. No dirt on my mind until I seen him. $100,000 bins with gold tone rims. I said no more will I ever take another man's shit. Until I seen that Rolex when he hit that cigarette. Instinctively I start to follow him and make my scheme. At the same time wondering why do I do these things. Could there be a force stronger than all what we know. Unconsciously controlling things we do and how shit go. Now I'm reaching for my Glock, my only true love. Hoping this time I don't even have to use her. At the same time this nigga felt like eating Taco Bell. At the same time he did not know he about to catch hell. Pulled up on the lot a bit fast, I'm a little anxious, ready to get my serve on like a motherfucking waitress. He must have noticed me then balled off the lot fast. But I can't let him pass with them out of state tags. I hit the gas to the flow and made them dogs holler. Tinted windows hiding me inside my 78 Impala. Now I'm twisted, angry blood boiling like some coffee. Hearing voices echo, let him go and don't be foolish. But there's a louder voice drowning out my good intentions. Screaming, yelling, forcing me to complete my mission. Listen, temptation put me in this situation. But something good is the reason for my hesitation. In the end, I took his car, his jewels, and his life. The devil made me do it.
Hands up the devil.
He made me do it.
The devil made me do it.
The devil made me do it.
Hands up the devil.